No damage?
None.
We want to keep this car as original as possible.
What do you guys think?
Factory paint.
Nice car, right?
It's almost a damn shame to paint the damn thing. It's that nice.
Straight shot. Watch that flare.
On this one, it's basically a resto. Paint, little interior work, freshen up the drivetrain, and call it a day.
Whoa, watch the corner.
But before the guys dive in, we got to give them some good news and some bad news. First, the bad news.
Okay, guys, we've got like 2 weeks to get out of this building. They passed around a petition, and apparently most of the tenants here signed it. So we got to do this car. We got to make some money. We're going to find another shop. Everything's going to be good. But we got to get out of here, and we got 2 weeks to do it.
The great thing about this car, guys, we're not doing much to it, all right? We're not doing any body work. We're just going to get it running like it ran in 1970. All stock stuff. So we can get in the car, turn the key, and fire it up, and take it to the drags on Friday.
3 days.
Nice.
Three days.
So we figure we get it out there. That'll be the shakedown. And it's just something for us to do to test drive the car. Something fun to do. You know what I mean?
This being the last one in the shop, let's really knock it out.